Check it, weasels. I got some Ultra Platinum Panzoil. I'm finally making the move from my Subaru oil. There's just a quart left in here for top-ups. And I got the Forester oil change coming soon. And the more I read, everybody just says the Subaru oil just doesn't last long at all. And most people... or I don't know about most, but there's a good portion of people that really like this oil right here. The Ultra Platinum, not just the Platinum. I got this one on Amazon, and I'm about to show you some costing and cool stuff like that. I bought this one at Pet Boys, actually. Paid full price for this puppy, unfortunately. But I want to show you the crazy deal I got on this one in a minute. So I got this one because I went there just to buy one quart, and they were out. They only had the sixer. So I said, screw it, I drove all the way there, I'll just buy it. So I got 10 quarts of this Ultra Platinum 5W30 now. Let me show you my pricing. What I wanted to show you here was the price I paid for this. Crazy good price. $28 shipped for the 5 quarts. Now let me show you what Amazon has it listed for today, right this moment. So the lesson is, very rarely you might see this thing drop, or it could have been a mistake, to half the price almost. And you can see they want almost $50 for it now. I got it for $27. So check your Amazon regularly if you are looking for this oil. This is the 5W30 full synthetic. And you may just see it when it comes back in stock. You may see it drop down to like $28 temporarily if you're real lucky. A few people have been asking me how many miles are on my car, so now's a good opportunity since I thought of it. Let's check together. Not even 10,000 miles, less than I thought. 9936 for the record. I just did my second oil change a couple weeks ago, so it looks like I'm not going to do an oil change till about 15K probably. I kind of stick to every 5K on this car. So that's it. I might be doing the Forester oil change this weekend. If she hits 10,000, I don't think she's even at 10,000 yet either. And I don't want to waste money, especially on that car, and especially because this oil is expensive. I want to wait till at least 10,000 miles on our Forester XT before I change that oil. I mean, she mostly babies that thing. So that's it. My oil is ready. It's expensive and it sucks, but hey, it's the cost of maintaining your car.